Thunder clouds are building all around us, guys. Tree frogs are buzzing. Dragonflies are flying. And Ellis is hooked up on a fish, guys. Might be a good one, guys. Looky here, I believe we got us a good one here, fellas. Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I'm out here with my nephew Ellis and my son Trevor. You guys know Trevor pretty well. He fishes with me quite a bit. These boys have been working hard today. After a long, hard day of work, we thought it might be a good idea to try to come catch a few fish. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. Let's see what these boys can do today. What do you guys want to do today? Y'all want to see who can catch the most fish or the biggest fish? It's up to y'all. I got the scales, or we can keep count. All right, guys. Looks like we're going to go for the biggest fish of the day. So stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. See who gets this big fish. All right, guys. We're out here at the honey hole. I got the scales. These boys are tied up. They both decided to fish with a topwater rat. We're going to limit this time for 1 hour to see who can catch the biggest fish. So y'all hang in there. Big fish are coming on Greenfish Nation. Up, oh, first cast. Trevor's got him a fish already here. He didn't even get it out of the water good. All right, Ellis is hooked up on one. They are hitting the rats today. All right, we'll get him off that hook there. We're gonna get him weighed up for you guys. That's a pretty good little fish for this pond. All right, guys, I got Ellis's first fish here. I'm gonna put him on the top row. He's gonna weigh 0.83. These boys are first cousins. They don't get to hang out a whole lot, but when they do, they like to fish. Trevor just kind of working his rat kind of slow out across there, reeling it and pausing it. Trevor's done hooked up on another one. I don't know if you guys can see it in the water out there, but it made a pretty good jump when he got off. Man, I hate when that happens, don't you, Trevor? Oh, Trevor's got his bait back together. About to get out there and try to get on him another one. So y'all stay tuned. Trevor, he's done bowed up on another one down here, guys. All right, we're gonna get Trevor a fish to weigh in here just in a second. All right, guys, we got Trevor's first qualifying fish. He's at 0.66. Guys, close race. Trevor's done hooked up again. Oh, Trevor's done found him a sweet spot down here. Oh, he got off. It don't count unless you get him into the bank. How you like that, guys? Trevor just done him a little hand fishing there. Let's see what we can do here. Let's weigh this fish. All right, guys, Trevor's bringing me his next fish in. Get this scale zero. All right, Trevor just took the lead. He's at 0.85. Ellis, Trevor's done got down there and found him a sweet spot. He just took the lead. Yeah, well, there ain't no reason that says you can't go down that way and fish. He's took the lead now on you, so you got some catching up to do, boy. You better get after it. Trevor's over here trying to get his rat all straightened out. Ellis is issuing him a challenge. He said, "I'm coming for you, Trev." You coming for him, Ellis?
Yes, sir.
Coming for that big fish, are you?
Yes, sir. A big
100
pounder.
Oh, yeah? Old Trevor, he's put it back out there in the money spot.
There's a deep hole out there.
Guys, I don't know if y'all can see it out there, but got a norther coming in, and these fish are trying to feed up before this norther here in point. We hopefully gonna get some much needed rain.
Man, Ellis threw it halfway across the pond. Old Trevor with a hook, good hook set there. He liked to eat the rat himself, though.
Well, Trevor, what do you think about this little tournament so far? How's it going for you?
Good.
You're leading by two hundredths of an ounce right now. Y'all hang in there. Somebody's going to get him a good one. Trevor, he's on them down there. He just ain't hooking up with them. He lost another one. Ellis is down here exploring some uncharted territory. Ellis has got another fish. It's gonna be close to his other one. Better get out here and weigh it. All right, guys, the competition's heating up. Ellis is bringing me another fish here to weigh. I don't think it's gonna bump his other one off, but we'll check and see. I tell you what, 0.83. He's got another 0.83, guys. So he matched his last fish. He's still trailing Trevor by 0.2 of an ounce. So y'all stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. Looking for a big fish, guys. So Trevor, what's going on down here? Guys, y'all see that? Get a good look at that right there. Looks like that boy's got some work cut out for him, guys. Y'all stay tuned. All right, guys, Trevor got his bird nest out. He's back in business. Clouds are building all around us, guys. Tree frogs are buzzing. Dragonflies are flying. And Ellis is hooked up on a fish, guys. Good one, guys. Looky here, I believe we got us a good one here, fellas. They can get it in. That's a nice fish, Ellis. There you go. That fish will weigh probably about 3 pounds. You guys stay tuned. We'll see what this hoss weighs. Ellis got him a good one, guys. All right, guys. Not only is Ellis about to take the lead in this tournament with 3 minutes left, he is fixing away his personal best, guys. This is what bass fishing is about, guys. This is what Green Fish Nation is about. Weighing Ellis's personal best. We locked him in. That does take the lead. But you guys will have to watch all the way to the end to see what he weighed.
All right, guys, Ellis had a good fish right there. That's the quality of fish that are in here. If you can get through all the little dinks. I've caught a 9-pounder out here, guys. There has been a 13-pounder caught out here before, so they're in here. Just got to get to them. Boys done got down here where the real bass live, down here in the junk. Yep, you can just take him off and throw him back. He ain't no better than your first one for sure. That's called quick release. One minute. Y'all got about one cast apiece left. Seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Line's out. Oh, Ellis has got one over here, but it ain't gonna count because he's caught it after line's out, but we're gonna take a good video of it here for him anyway. Guys, Ellis has got this fish hooked, and you guys can see it's down there pretty deep. I'm gonna show you guys a trick right quick. So the hooks are in that fish like this. So I'm gonna try not to mess his gills up. I'm gonna go between that first and second gill, and I'm gonna pop that hook out just like that. Alright, guys, we got that fish unhooked. We did not mess up any gill plates on him there. He's still all in good shape. We're gonna zero this thing out, and he's gonna live
another day.
To bite another day, guys. Alright, guys, the little big fish tournament's over. We fished for an hour. We caught quite a few fish. I say we, these boys right here did. After a long, hard day's work, ain't nothing like a good little fishing trip. Had a big fish competition today. Started out, Ellis caught a 0.83. Then Trevor topped that with a 0.85. And then they caught a few in between there that were under their best. And then Ellis walked down to the dirty end of the pond with his mouse. And he caught a 3.43. Not only did he catch the big fish of the day, that's Ellis's personal best bass. So Ellis, what do you think about that?
It's really nice. I don't get to do it every day. It's my time on Sunday.
Yeah, I enjoy taking it.
Thank you.
I appreciate it there, bud. This is my nephew again, guys. Bill, what do you think about this little call?
fly fishing we have today.
Congratulations.
These boys are competitive, don't let it catch you. They was both raised up knowing that second place was the first place loser, and neither one of them likes to be in second. So thank you guys for joining us today here on Greenfish Nation. Until next time, I'm your host, John. This is Trevor, and this is Ellis, and we all want to wish you tight lines.